on Divorce Court today. A once-in-a-lifetime deal-breaker. Kim met Ulato and the sparks flew for about a year until he had a threesome with two other women. Ulato claims that was a one-time-only mistake, but Kim's vicious temper could last forever. Kim Taylor and Ulato Page have brought their dispute for Judge Lynn Toler to resolve. Testimony in Divorce Court starts now.